switch on the flame. Keep the flame in medium. Add 5 spoons of oil. Spread it all over the pan. Add brinjals. Cover it with a lid and cook brinjals completely. Add garlic cloves into a mixer jar. Add 1/4 spoon turmeric powder. Add chili powder as per your taste. I am adding 2 spoons of chili powder. Add salt as per your taste. I am adding 1.5 spoon of salt. Grind this mix to fine powder. Now just check if brinjal is nicely cooked or not. You can use a knife and prick on the brinjal. If it goes smooth, then brinjal is nicely cooked. Now add garlic powder. Keep the flame in low. Mix it nicely. Cover it with a lid and cook for another 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, switch off the flame. Brinjal fry is ready.